What do you say to people who are worried about the economy and might think Donald Trump's better on the economy, but are also worried about the issue of abortion? Do you think one issue trumps, not to use the word trumps, but one issue outweighs the other?
Well, he was terrible for the economy. Thank goodness Joe Biden got into office, because Joe Biden pulled us out of a potential recession.